What we have here is a couple year old Suzuki
20 horsepower four stroke outboard.
This thing's only a couple years old. It was given to me because it had an overheating issue.
So check this out. It's in neutral. So is this thing locked up? Let me know in the comments. What would you do with a motor like this?